When it comes to Halloween, anything is possible for a fun kid's costume.
Emily Deem joins us live from Appleton with a few ideas. Hi, Emily.
Good morning, Rachel and Pete. Good morning, everybody. Yeah, the best thing about Halloween is that it's not just for adults or anything. Kids can have so much fun with it, too. We're here at Halloween Express in Appleton.
What are you supposed to be? I don't get it.
Oh, it's the Dr. Seuss hat.
Dr. Seuss hat. There you go.
I'm just kidding.
I know she did wear that in today to the
And I'm missing my gloves.
I mean, if you're going to make a statement, that's the hat to wear.
Yeah.
I like it. It's fun. I'm having fun here this morning. And we're going to show you some great kids' costumes, too. So the owner of Halloween Express joins us now. Todd, good morning to you.
Good morning, Emily.
Okay, so we saw some, you know, adult costumes before. Now we're going to see some kids' costumes. So who's our very first one coming out?
Yep, we have Brooke coming out. And this is a brand new costume for this year, a Minnie Mouse.
Oh, great. It's so cute. And it's something that's fun. Yeah, turn around, Brooke.
How probably
cute, Rachel. Your kids, your little girls would probably love something like this.
Oh,
and like you said, Todd, new to the store. And the ears are something so cute, too, because it adds something.
Yep.
And then another thing, let's talk about her shoes are her own. So they would need to get their own shoes.
Correct.
Okay, great. All right, Brooke, let's see who's the next one coming out. We got Allie.
And Allie's coming out in a creepy cheerleader. So it could be fun. You know, you add a little black makeup to her face and white, and then she's creepy.
Yes, there you go, Allie, cheer. Okay, and the thing that's cute about this outfit, like, take a look at this, you guys. The bottom, these are little boot covers, but you put it over your own boots.
Correct. Oh, I like that.
It just adds to the costume. That's actually sold separate.
Okay.
But it just shows some of the accessories that you can add to the costume to make it your own.
Thank you so much, Allie. Okay, look who we got coming out now, you guys. We got little Macy out here. And what's Macy wearing?
And Macy's just wearing a classic witch, and witches are always popular. They're usually the number one costume for girls.
Macy, let's see a little twirl. Let's show everybody your cute little dress. Can you move your dress? Oh, that's okay.
You can move your whole body.
Yeah, there you go.
It's so cute. And hey, you guys, another thing, too, we got to know that it's not, you know, we got young boy costumes, too. What are the guys looking for?
And we have Dracula, always popular, traditional character. And then we're adding a Grim Reaper also. Just, you know, kind of a creepier side for a boy, but yet still really fun, really easy. It's a robe, and then they can wear their sweatshirt and their pants under it and still be comfortable.
And still be, you know, age appropriate. Like, it's a little creepy, but it's fun.
Right, and it's fun.
And then regular Batman.
Always Batman. Yeah.
Always Batman. And always Dr. Seuss, right, you guys?
Yeah, Emily,
I know you love this hat.
One of my kids wanted to be the UPS man. Do they have the UPS man?
Okay, one of Pete's kids wants to be the UPS man. Do you have the UPS bin here?
And that's funny. Actually, they do make a UPS costume for a kid, but not for an adult.
Well, there you go, Pete.
There you go. All
it's
right,
perfect.
Good.
And all the information is on Fox 11 Online, too. We got Green Bay location and Appleton, so check it out.
All right, good deal. We actually asked the UPS man. You get a lot of that? He goes, oh, yeah, every day. Kids want to be the UPS man.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Yeah.
What's Georgia going to be?
A chicken. Little chick.
So cute. Yeah.